Hello, I am Mr. M from GeospatialDev. In this video, I will talk about how to install PostGIS Extension. The first thing I need to explain, what is PostGIS? PostGIS is spatial database extender for Postgres. It adds support to geographic object, allowing location query to be run in SQL and comply with OGC standard. Let me show you step by step how to install PostGIS extension. Firstly, click on Start button on the bottom left of screen. Looking for Postgres 11 folder. And click on Application Stack Builder. Click Yes to allow this process. Stack Builder wizard will appear in your screen. Click on drop-down list and select Postgres version where you want to install PostGIS. In my case, I have only one version. And then click Next. This screen will show you a list of extensions. Click Expand, Spatial Extension, and check this box to install PostGIS 2.5. And then click Next. You can change download directory here, but in my case, leave it at default. And then click Next. This wizard will download PostGIS automatically. It might take some time, depend on your internet speed. Now download complete and then click Next to begin installing step. Read license agreement and click I agree. In this step, click Next. You can change destination folder in this page. In my case, I leave it at default and then click Next. Installation is in progress. Click Yes to register geo_data to environment variable. This message just tells you about last arrival and disabled by default. Click Yes. This message tells you about last out database is disabled by default. For all of setting can configurable later. Click Close and click Finish. Let me show you how it works. Click on Start button on the bottom left of screen. Look for Postgres 11 folder. Click PGAdmin 4. Expand. I will create database. Right click. Select create and select database. Give database name GA84Dev and click Save. Your new database will appear here. Expand and right click. Add the extension. Select Create and select Extension. Search for PostGIS. and save. Expand schema and expand table. You will see the spatial reference system table. If you see this table, it means your database is support GIS. You can use spatial function or import shapefile to this database. Thank you for watching. Don't forget like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ